And this is a concerto that is super heavy and serious, right? Do you know the Emperor concerto, number 5? I think the title for this one can also be Emperor, or maybe Dictator. Because it's, I mean, just think about this, right? Unbelievably powerful. I don't think I can think of many more moments in Beethoven that are as powerful and loud, big, thick. So also just a few words about the key. C minor is a key that in Beethoven and maybe in just the whole classical period is associated somehow with something very serious. Not that other minor keys are not, but in Beethoven you think of a fatigue sonata, or I don't know if you know this piece. We heard it the other day. 32 variations, or the last sonata by Beethoven, number 32, the first movement, and the fifth symphony, first movement, middle symphony. Anyway, so it's just to give you a perspective of the seriousness of this piece. I think that there is a reason why he chose this drama. It's like a Shakespeare play. It's super big and couldn't be any bigger for its day. Up to that point, nothing in terms of piano concerto was that size, that magnitude. So we're talking about something so serious.